Hey guys, so I just got done with a box of pennies. It is split between these two for dumping. And I was doing some scorekeeping. So these are all 2009s. They're probably gonna end up back in the box. I have no need for them. But for starters, I got, what year is that? I came. It's a 82 Canadian. So nothing fantastic there. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 09s, 6 wheats. With the wheats, that one is a 48 Denver, 51 Denver, 40 S, 50 Philadelphia, 42 Philadelphia, and a 45 Denver. So 40s and 50s, but wheats are wheats. So I guess that's it, and I guess I'll see you guys later.